The Pacific is the deepest body of water on the planet. But sometimes the seabed shoots to the surface. Behold, one of nature's rarest sights. The creation of a new island. This is Kawachi in the Solomon Islands. One of the most active undersea volcanoes in the world. In the last 100 years, Kawachi's emerged above the waves just a handful of times. But so far, to no avail. Powerful waves keep sweeping its efforts away.